nigga been thinking. I put a 4 in a 20 ounce, a nigga been drinking. If you with the squad, I give you my.
So that's Desi updating me. I am back, YouTube, with another video, an unpackaging video, since y'all liked the last video I did on them UGG fluffy ass slides. I'ma go ahead and do this fur jacket since it's winter time. I'm finna unpackage my fur jacket that I bought off of Fashion Nova that I've been waiting on for like 2 weeks. So y'all go ahead, like, comment, subscribe. Y'all already know we're gonna get into the video. But before that, it took them 7 full days to process my order. And then it didn't take that many days to get here. I think it shipped like Sunday. I'm gonna say in this Wednesday. 3 days, it's not bad. But when I was looking on Fashion Nova Instagram, folks was in the comments talking about they don't order stuff for Black Friday, and they stuff hasn't come. It was in the Shade Room comments. When the Shade Room was posting Fashion Nova, and it was in Fashion Nova comments, and I was just like, I hope I get my jacket, or I will be canceling this order, because I don't know what's going on. But, yeah, it came, so we're going to head and jump right into this video, y'all already know. Woo. This is the way it came in. And this, I don't know what they call these. I don't know. I'm just gonna say it came in a packaging. I don't know. I don't know. Anyway, but yeah. So, hold on. So when I got home, I told my sister look in the mailbox to see if my package in there. She pulled out one piece of mail. I'm like, so they lied when they said my delivery was at my door. So, then she's like, oh, I'm just playing and pulled it out. I'm like, oh, okay. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get into this. I really need.
Three days later.
Y'all see I'm in a different setting. I'm not in my room today, how I usually am. So, this is how Jeff came. This looked like a blanket. What the fuck people came. And I got it in a size medium, and the original price was $50, but I got it with a promo code. So it's like, I forgot how much. But, they had the choices of this in black and this cream color. And my mom said, get the cream one. The cream will look more natural. So, I got it. This time is over. It's dead for real. So, ooh. I don't know how I'm supposed to wash this without this melting up or whatever it is. But yeah, I'm gonna take this jacket off. Like, try to take it on. Come with the little tag right there. I know you're kidding. But it comes with the little tag right there on the jacket. I'm gonna leave it on just in case I can't wear it, because I don't know. I got a medium. I'm making the launch. Oh no. Ooh, hold on. Whoa. On my arms, it might be a little. No. Okay, now I'm regretting buying this because I don't know why I did that. Okay. I just be ordering stuff and I just don't know. I just be ordering stuff all the time, and some of it be unnecessary. I'm trying to, maybe it's the shirt I got on, but I was planning on wearing this on Christmas. I just popped it like so weird, but yeah, my arms, like, when I, like, do my arm like this, it's a little tight, but when I do that, but it ain't tight on my arms, it's just when I do that, I don't know, but I don't know, it's something about the way it comes right here, I just don't, maybe if this wasn't right here, and it would just went straight down, yeah, I probably would have felt it a little more. I mean, I probably would feel it a little more. Knowing me, I'm going to try to have some way weary with it down like that. Because, oh, not this. I'm feeling it. But, yeah. Basically, I bought this to be extra. Not like, for a dramatic look on Christmas, because I'm wearing a dress on Christmas probably with this and some boots, some knee-high boots. So I'm gonna end up showing y'all how that look, not now, because I'm going out of town on Sunday, which means I probably will be uploading more because I'm going out of town, and usually when I go out of town I do upload more, so you know there will be more videos on the way. Yeah, I have a list for y'all, videos that I'm gonna be doing and that I'm gonna be uploading. But, yeah, this jacket, the inside don't got fur on it. Well, except for right here, besides right here, and the, you know what I'm saying, the real inner inside. But, yeah, other than this little thing I don't like right here. It's straight. I like it. But that's all for this video. Thumbs up. You know. And I do got a gift box video for y'all. That's on the way. A gift box for your significant other or whoever the case may be. Don't know. But yeah, y'all go check out that video. Oh, wait, it's not even out yet. Trippy. It's gonna be out though. But yeah. Turn on my notification bell and subscribe and bye, babies. Wait, look at my nails right quick. Let me show you.